Hello, this is Apostle Stacy Woods, and you are watching Dimension of Stacy. You all are going to have to excuse my appearance. I have been camping out like a pioneer. No, my real reason for coming on YouTube was to tell all of you all who wrote me, who emailed me, who were concerned about my well-being, thank you for your prayers. All is well. I am good. We just got the power turned on a couple of minutes ago, which will explain my appearance. It has been a rough night. Been kind of just camping out. Couldn't really sleep. But all is well. We are well. Everything is good as far as I can see. For those of you all who may be wondering, what in the world are you going on about? Let me give you an update. We had a hurricane, Hurricane Isaac, on the exact date of the anniversary of Hurricane Katrina. For those of you all who know, I am a Hurricane Katrina survivor. I did live right outside of the New Orleans area in 2005. I did lose just about everything in a hurricane, save some clothes and a couple of little personal items, but lost the house, lost the church, etc., etc., etc. So fast forward 7 years, which was a couple of days ago, we had another hurricane, Hurricane Isaac. My family and I did have to evacuate. We stayed, you know, in a hotel for a couple of days. My parents, my grandparents, aunts, you know, camped it out, was not sure of what we would return back home to. All kinds of flashbacks and all kinds of emotional drama started trying to come back up in my spirit, and I literally have had to just fight to say, Lord, no, we're not going to go there. We're going to trust you for the best outcome. Well, here it is today. Today is Friday, and this is August the 31st, and I sit here letting you guys know that all is well. No damage that I can see to my home. No damage to any of my loved ones' homes. We were without power for a couple of days, but all is well. Power is back on, or else I would not be talking to you guys. So, once again, thank you for your prayers, your thoughts. All of you guys who tried to send me a text, I did not get all of my text messages because, of course, my phone had no way of being charged. I had to use my car charger and all kinds of drama. However, I didn't get all of your texts and all of your emails. But those of you all whose texts did come through, I was able to sparingly post on Facebook different little updates. So for those of you guys who were checking on us through Facebook, look, I just want to put everybody at ease. I'm fine. Not as fabulous as I will be in a few days, but, you know, just give me a couple of days and I'll be back to my blinging self. I'm going to take some time and rest. It's been emotionally and physically tiring. We got a lot of cleanup work to do, but it's well. Okay? So, don't worry about me. Direct your prayers to people who may need them a little bit more. Oh, and the church building is fine. I had an opportunity to go by the church. In fact, the church building had power before we had power at the house. So, that's a message. The church had power when we didn't even have power at the house. One of y'all that got to preach Sunday, y'all take that and run with it, okay? I give you permission. Go on and take that little text and go and run with it. But anyway, we're good, okay? So I'll come back on probably much later. I don't know when. I got so much work to catch up on. But I tell you, one thing about a storm, it will remind you of what's important. You know, family, loved ones, making sure everybody's safe and out of harm's way. I wasn't worried about all the work and all the other stuff. You know, just had to refocus for a couple of days. And I put on my status on Facebook just a couple of minutes ago that God will temporarily change your normal course during the day, just to remind you of what's important. Okay, so think about that. Value those people and those things that are really important to you. All this other stuff, it can wait. All right. So as I play catch up and clean up and all that good stuff, we are doing well and doing fine. So thank you for all your prayers and your concerns that were sent to me and my family. I am very grateful for you all. And thank you for making ministry possible. I am well on my way to enjoying Jesus and all his joys.